Hi there guys, it's Livingboy 2603 here. Welcome to Football the Pitch, episode 87. And today, Livingston welcomes Celtic to the Tony Macaroni Arena. Today is a massive game for the Lions. We welcome the Scottish champions, and it's one of those games, I say this every time we play Celtic and Rangers. On paper, we're expected to get beaten today, but last season, Livingston actually had a decent record. We lost once to Celtic and drew twice. So, Livingston have got a chance of getting something today. Especially the fact it's quite a dull day, so I'm hoping that is going to suit Livingston. But you never know with Scottish football, it is always very unpredictable. Now, the stat that obviously I need to mention is the fact that Livingston have never beaten Celtic in any match whatsoever. So, this would be a good time to get our first win, but it does really stack the odds against us. But it's one of them. I'm not optimistic. I think Celtic will beat us 3-4-1 today, but hopefully Livingston can defy the odds like we have done so many times last season. Anyway guys, come on Livingston, let's get a shock result today.
Yes!
Yeah!
What a result for Livingston. I am absolutely delighted with that. Today was one of those days where the master plan just happened. Everything happened in Livingston's favour. The biggest thing that went in our favour today, and a lot of people might disagree with me, was the fact that Celtic had a lack of discipline today. I mean, that red card Christie got, it was such a needlessly stupid challenge and he deserved to be sent off for it. I felt some of the Celtic defenders lost their head in the game and they were almost playing to hurt our players and not actually play football, and I think that actually helped us catch them out. I mean, I feel Lyndon Dykes was brilliant up front today. He was getting in the heads of the defenders and he scored a really good goal, which was a great assist from our keeper Sarkic. And that's what made it good today, was there wasn't a single player in that pitch for Livingston that had a bad game. Everyone was pulling their weight, everyone was chipping in when they had to, and it's performances like that that get you results like this. And these are the days that Livingston will never forget. As a club, Livingston before today had never beaten Celtic. It's been a long time coming and I can't believe we beat them. It was a great day. Anyway guys, I don't know if you can tell, I'm just too excited with that result. It was absolutely brilliant. It does move Livingston in at the top six of the table and it does give Rangers a chance to go top of the league. But at the end of the day, it's early doors and Livingston still need to fight on to the end if we want to stay up in the Premiership. Anyway guys, thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to like, do subscribe if you're new around here, and I'll see you in the next one. Mon the Lions, well done for defying the odds yet again.